and number two on Billboard. Nobody fucking thought that it would happen for me, you know? You did. Girl, thank you. I appreciate that.
I love you.
So I'm so big on all of you guys because it feels like you guys came through and really had my back for me. So I want to say thank you for that album. So, a little bit later, we should do a little bit of that. But, niggas use us for pussy, I use them for songs, right? If I can't write a song for my song, I'm fucking you. And that's just the truth. But I'm not a job to do, I got a job to do. So, we all know that my last album was about a certain person in New York City, right? Because of him, I was able to do this great record called The Right One, right?
Yeah!
Amazing, right? What happens?
Don't get me.